Alright, we're going for mission captured. We're at unknown location. And don't ask me why it's completed. I have no idea. See you then. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going for mission captured. Yes, hardened and...
I've cheated death many times. Got right up close to it. It was never something I welcomed, but with it comes serenity. A clarity that you'd never expect. You experience the present as the inevitable destination of every step you've taken towards it. And in that same moment, you see a different path stretch out in front of you. The path you could have taken at the first step. We are all on this road together. The good men who fight for wrong causes. And the corrupt men who cloak themselves in righteousness. Each one of them convinced they are on the side of the angels. But every journey has an end, and death can only be cheated for so long.
Yes.
We had thrown everything we had at Atlas and come up short. Now it was time to pay the price.
Damn it. We haven't lost yet, come on. A little spirit up. Pump that spirit, pump it. Captured, unknown location, January 8th, 2061. Oh look, it's 3:30, lunchtime. Ha, ha. Come on.
Stay alert. Any detail can make the difference.
What is this place?
Used to be a research lab. Looks like Iron's modified it since.
Research for what?
Medical advancement, something like that. Doesn't matter. It's a prison now. This is it. Only way we survive this is by keeping our heads. Wait for an opportunity.
Everyone off the truck, now! Get him off the truck. That's all of them.
Over 1-2, you're all clear.
10 coming open. Z2, Z10, get him going. In the cage. The rest of them, on the red line.
10 filling up.
Pass the line.
4 going down to 0. Get in the cage. 10 closing up, secure.
How'd you end up here? Our air support was wiped out when Manico hit. I was outside the blast radius, but our squad was surrounded and outgunned.
Is there a rescue force coming for us?
Downtown is contaminated. We've pulled out of the city entirely. I don't think anybody's coming.
What?
Hey, coming open! All right, let's go, guys. Out of the pen. Out of the pen now. Move it.
Here. Now! Get over here!
Let's go! Start walking!
Come on,
you guys. This way!
What are you
looking for? We're coming in!
Roger that! C-block! Up! All right, people through here, let's pick it up! C-block locking down. Get moving. You got incoming to C-6.
That's far enough.
Get him on the floor.
Open the chute!
Open!
Fire's out!
Clear.
Hook him up! Go!
I sat down!
Have a nice day!
Step forward to shoot.
Get away from me.
What the hell? Whoa. Creepy. Okay, so what now? What? Where am I now?
I wanted to meet the man whose mission it was to kill me.
Our mission was to stop you. But if that meant killing you, I don't think anybody'd be too troubled.
Failure is not something we tolerate here at Atlas, so I'm disturbed that three of my best contractors have failed so miserably. But that's the way it has to be. The wheat from the chaff, the strong from the weak. The ancient Spartans knew the true meaning of warfare. But that truth has been lost to us for two millennia.
What of your son, Will? What was he? Wheat or chaff?
Will was the victim of the misguided policies of the United States government.
Will died fighting for what he believed in.
Of course, the tragedy is, dying for what you believe in doesn't make it true.
Cormac.
You're not young, but you are strong, Cormac. So I give you 20 minutes to bleed out. Time enough to consider whether it was all worth it.
You just dared and hit me with that. I swear to God, I'm gonna... You bastard.
And you. The prodigal son returns. I believed in you. I gave you a second chance.
Yeah, and? Oh! Stop it!
You're nothing like Will.
Finally, you guys.
Get him out of there.
Can you walk?
Stop, Ainz. I'm done.
Shut it.
We're leaving. All of us.
I've got him.
Right, follow me. Stay quiet.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You look like his size. Grab his exosuit and sidearm.
Here. With only one wing, you won't be reloading. So make every shot count, and pick up new kit when you're empty. Ready.
This looks like surface access. Ilona, this way. Mitchell, get on that console and get the door open. Hurry up!
What console?
Drop your weapon!
Get down on the floor!
We will open fire!
Mitchell, stay there!
What's happened?
Door's locked. Stand back. Damn! Try to get topside. We'll find another way. Mitchell, let's move.
Yeah.
If I know Alona, she'll secure topside evac. Let's not keep her waiting.
Manticore strikes. He's launching missiles. Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me.
This guy's confused.
If I know Alona, she'll secure topside evac. Let's not keep her waiting.
Manticore strikes. He's launching missiles. Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me.
If I know Alona, she'll secure topside evac. Let's not keep her waiting.
Manticore strikes. He's launching
missiles.
He just
opened the door.
Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me.
Stay calm. Shut up.
We're going down again,
Ian, are you there? We've got a problem tracking your position.
Alona, do you read me? Shit. Come on.
Door's locked. See if you can...
Sequencing. Cleared.
So this is Ryan's vision for the future.
What?
He's insane. I'll be damned if we let him get away with this. Out of the way! Move! Hang in there, Mitchell.
Damn it! I hate it when I have crappy weapons.
Out of the way! Move! We're gonna make it.
I see movement!
Weapons over here!
Gotta keep moving.
Then move!
On the fucking ground! Right.
Take it easy! Let's...
Down!
Oh my God!
You, don't you fucking move!
Get back or I'll shoot!
Come on, get the door!
Over here, Mitchell. Where is Manticore launching from?
Where? The Atlas Command Center. In the city.
Of course.
The hatch. Let's go. The hell are we?
You really want to know?
Doesn't sound good. What the...
Way out! Look! The vent under this car! Mitchell, help me! We've gotta move this car!
Close.
Sunlight! We're almost out! We need to alert command about the Manticore launch!
Gideon, it's Alona. I've secured a vehicle for Exfil. RV at the north wall.
Good work. We're en route.
Hurry! More men are doing well.
Through here!
Other side of this door will be a fight.
Let's go run! Good on ammo!
Hey!
SMG at your 9!
And I'm down. Damn it.
Enemy to the south! They're attacking from the southeast! Man down!
Fire! SMG at your 3!
Enemies to the left!
Throwing flash!
Pistol at your three! I got you, Mitchell.
Attacking from the southeast.
Hang in there, Mitchell.
Contact 1 o'clock.
At your six.
There's enough Manticore here to hit every major military base in the world. We need to find Alona and Cormac. Let's move. Ready?
Let's go! Move! Push to the chopper!
Any station! It's Sentinel 2-1 in the blind! Do you copy?
2-1, this is Kingpin. We copy all. Now we lost you, soldier.
Irons is planning a biological strike against major bases in the next 2 hours.
Understood. We are tracking your position. Sending air assets to assist.
Kingpin, do you copy?
Hold on!
What came in our window?
On your feet! Watch it! Still looks functional. Hit the manual punch out.
Rocket ready.
get through the main gate. We'll find you.
Main gun overheating. Cooldown procedure initiated. Main gun ready.
Damn it. It's kind of tough.
Rocket ready.
We're not too late.
And that's it. All right, so did I get... I can't use any upgrade ones. Perfect. All right, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. And until then, please like and comment on the videos, subscribe to my channel, check out our fantastic webpage, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.